This is a worm with a head hammer. It's a new species, extremely ferocious and harmful to our ecosystem. But be careful if you have the misfortune to cut or crush it. It will clone itself as many times as possible. That's why to finish it off, you need to put it in a jar. Pour in salt, vinegar, and citrus oil. And don't eat it, because the worm is extremely toxic. But keep it in the fridge for 2 to 3 days while you wait for it to disintegrate.